Okay, I am not going to mess with this mic, so just excuse my posture. Parents that have been with us before, you know how to start. I'm going to stay true to form. On behalf of myself and our staff, we thank you for the pleasure and honor of being with your kids every day. It does not fall short on us that you can choose any school here in Lorain City Schools. So the fact that you choose us, we are grateful. On a personal note, I want to share with you, since I have you all at the same time, I want to share with you just a personal moment of gratitude. I have a get-to job, not a have-to job. I get to work with your students every day. And it's a, well, I'm going to be human. There are some days I feel like I have to. But a majority of those days, I get to work with these little ones, and I thank you for that. It never falls short on me, the pleasure and honor it is to be the principal of this school and the purpose that it gives me, so I am truly grateful. A couple things before we get started. First, we're gonna ask that as we transition through the ceremonies and the spring concert, please stay in your seat. These students are so courageous, and they have worked incredibly hard. We just ask that we don't have a lot of people leaving during the transition from fifth to fourth, because the cuteness meter is only going to go up. So we're going to start with fifth, and then we're going to go to fourth and third. And by the time you get to the kindergartners, if you're not having a tear in your eye, we might want to check your pulse. When you do leave, we have a table out there that has a lot of community resources. We are so honored, and I have been honored my whole career. Victor Leandri and El Centro have been a wonderful partner to myself as a principal and to Lorain City Schools. And we have a camp this year that's absolutely free here at Garfield. It starts from June 5th and it runs to July 28th. And it's from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. So we have flyers there if you want to sign up and register. All that information is out there. But without any further ado, we thank you. And I'll turn it over to Ms. Newman. Ms. Newman, thank you so much. And Ms. Harris, thank you so much for organizing this. We're just providing the space. All the credit goes to this lady right here.
Awesome. Hello. My name is Ms. Newman. I am the music teacher here, and this is my seventh year in Lorain, but my first year here at Garfield, and I'm super excited to be here. You are going to see a lot of different things. We were blessed this year to have our finance program really blossom. We got to add on dance, and we have a lot more instruments. So in the previous years, I maybe had 20 rhythm sticks for 700 kids. That's not enough. Well, you'll see everybody has an instrument today, and in every class, they're gonna be showcasing different instruments. So from fifth to second grade, they'll be using some percussion instruments and a little bit of woodwind. And then our younger grades, I'll save that for then. All right, our theme is kindness. Kindness is something that you can give, and you're only blessed when you give. It's an amazing thing, right? You give and you receive even more. And so the theme is all about being kind. We're gonna start with drums, which you're like, that's not so kind to my ears, but it takes a lot of teamwork to work together, and it takes a lot of give and take, and so this is a song called Pizza.
Awesome.
Okay, our next song is It's called Count on Me. It's by Bruno Mars. And it is a great anthem for our fifth graders, especially as they will be moving on up into a whole new school. And it's great to have people to lean on. So we have a solo. Please wait till the end. We will clap for her then.
If you ever find yourself lost, stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. We'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need.
You can count on me, my 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, 1, 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Round of applause for our soloist. Thank you so much. Thank you, fifth grade. Go ahead and bend down, pick up your drums, and we will bring in fourth grade in a second. We also have two songs prepared for you. The first one is with more percussion instruments. Percussion instruments are, of course, some of the family that you either hit, shake, or scrape to make a sound, and so these are our wonderful rhythm sticks, and they will be performing to a musical track of a song, Thunder, I'm sure you've heard before. And then after that, we will have another song. It is one of my favorite songs to do with elementary. It's a big song with big words. It's called This Is Me. It's from The Greatest Showman, and there's something about the power of those words, especially at this younger age. I don't know if any of you remember, but it's a scary age where things are changing, and you're not really sure what's going on, and also sometimes people don't always say the kindest things, but this song is all about empowering our kids to just be brave and to just take ownership of who they are and all the cool things that are coming up. So I'm really excited for that one. So I'm gonna make sure they're ready, and we're gonna go right into it.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder. thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
My name is Miss J. I am the dance teacher here. This is my first year teaching in Lorraine, so I'm excited that I could be here to work with all of them. For our concert, we decided to take some really famous artworks, so the Mona Lisa, Starry Night, a lot of things that you might see in a museum, and we want to talk about ways that we can be inspired by those things. And then tying in our theme of kindness, we worked in small groups to create dances inspired by those paintings. All of the students worked collaboratively to create their dances. And then, because there were so many awesome, awesome pieces to choose from, we voted as a class which groups to share with you today. So the pieces you are going to see today are pieces inspired by the Mona Lisa and by Starry Night.
We are going to be using some recorders, which are super exciting time in the elementary life. And for those third grade families, your kids are coming home with recorders. Yay! You're welcome. It's going to be a magical summer for you. Our students have learned a few notes on the recorder, but the song today is going to show two very special notes. We have the B note, I like to call it the thumbs up note, where you pinch a thumbs up, and then you have our A note, where it's like a peace sign, but you add your thumb, and it's gonna be pretty awesome. So we hope that you enjoy our song. It's called Baba Ooh La La, and you'll see why in a second. Our next song is called Tomorrow. It is from the musical Annie. And there's something very kind in knowing that there's always another day. No matter what's happened today, there's a new day to come. And we had a lot of fun singing this. So here's Tomorrow.
Bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none.
Wow, I know that's good job, guys. You made it. Pass it over to Ms. J. They have a special dance.
So like Ms. Newman said, they are doing a fan dance. We decided to make one that is inspired by spring and the beautiful, blooming, blossoming flowers.
Thank you for not making any sounds with those really fun instruments. Great. Okay, these are boomwhackers, and as the name suggests, you get to hit it to make a sound, and it's a lot of fun. We're going to be using our hand and also the floor at a certain point. Each color represents a different letter. The larger the note, the lower the note. So we start with C, and we make our way up to A. We don't have all the letters for this specific song. Let's listen to what C sounds like. Right, can you give me a sound?
song is called Try Everything. It is from the classic Zootopia Disney film. And we have two solos at the beginning. Really excited about this one.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. Lost to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down. Nobody learns without getting it wrong.
Welcome song that we do. It says hello there, and it's just a way for us to greet each other to get us ready for music. And then we're going to jump into what's called a move it. In music, we like to talk about the form or the structure of a song, but especially when you're younger, it's kind of boring with words, so we do it with movement. So there are three parts to that song, and it represents a clock. And clocks can sometimes not always be kind to us. They like to play tricks on us, right? 1 second. It's 1 o'clock, the next second it's almost two, okay? So it just moves really quickly. So that will be the song after this. It's called a Move It, so we'll be moving around. You'll see three parts of the clock. You'll see how structured the clock is. Then you'll see a part where the clock is kind of playing games with your mind and it's flowing and it's moving. And then there's an alarm clock that wakes you up. So first we're gonna do a hello there, and then we're gonna do our Move It. You ready?
Yeah. Hello there.
Hello there.
How are you?
How are you?
It's so good.
It's so good.
To see you.
To see you.
We'll sing it.
We'll sing it.
Be happy.
Be happy.
Cause we're all
together again.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
How are you?
It's so good.
It's so good.
To see you.
To see you.
We'll sing it.
We'll sing it.
So we spell out the word kind at the beginning, and it's just a very important thing for you and for me to be kind. So please enjoy this song.
Thank you.
our last, well, second to last song, because we have a goodbye song. For our last song, we are going to need your help. All right, so first, I will be the teacher and you will be the students, but then they're going to be the teacher